I am here in Kharagpur.
They say he loves cows. It is true. And he grown up from childhood in a temple. And he was doing all his preaching activities. And now these two temples in Kharagpur, Bhakti Jivana Acharya Maharaj, who was his disciple, but after he took sannyas from our Bhakti Puri Goswami Guru Maharaj, and our Bhakti Kamala Govinda Goswami Maharaj, who passed away, he was also here Acharya. This temple is our mission, and I have met him from 79, 80, so we know many things about him. Everything we can't discuss, you know, Acharyas, how they preach, they construct a temple, they're taking care deities and brahmacharis and make festivals. Brajamandala Parikrama, Navadvipa Parikrama, this is as usual, it is okay, nothing to say something special like same Acharya Sadarsimhu. He was more going to Navadvipa Parikrama in Devananda Gaudiya Math from his, when he separated from others, he started his own temple in Kharagpur. Also he was going to Brajamandala Parikrama and he stayed in Keshavagiri Gaudiya Math. His speciality is in Gaudiya Math was he always glorifying to Radharani. Always he never speak Hare Krishna, Hari Bol. He always speak Radhe Bolo, Jaya Radhe. He will say, stay alone. Hey Radhe, Vrushabhanu Nandini, when you will bless me? And when somebody come, he say only Radhe Bolo. This is his unique. Jaya Prabhupada. Prabhupada, when you bless me? This is his glorious and exclusively he spoke, and me, he once, when we met in Kharagpur and our Puri and Brahmapur also he was coming, so he told like, you calling Krishna's name, we are singing to Krishna's name, but you know, to please Krishna is very difficult. It's not as simple to achieve to him. But if you serve to Radharani, easily you will get Krishna. So he was quoting from Radharasa Sudhanidhi and from Bilapa Kusumanjali. And other Raghunath Das Goswami's Manasikhya, and he always quoted from such like Premam Hojo Stavaraja, that is Radharani's Stavaraj, and he told me to read this because in Bhagavatam, there is no so much discussion about Radharani's. Only few chapters there about Brajalila, and in this conjugal mood only few verses there with gopis, not specially any pastimes there. But our Goswami has written all, he always read Rupa Goswami, Vidagdha Madhava, Lalita Madhava, and this, all these modes. and he always said this. And he once he asked to Bhakti Vedanta Vamana Goswami Maharaj, Bhakti Vedanta Narayana Goswami Maharaj, also our Gurudev and our Nityananda Prabhu, one who Bhakti Siddhanta Swami Thakur's disciple who was publishing Odia books in Brahmapur. He asked, what is Rupanuga? This Rupanuga word, actually, he emphasized and preached what is the actually meaning of Rupanuga. And he published one small book, Rupanuga Bhajan. Because in Rupanuga, there is no in scripture it says written, only Raganuga and Kamanuga, Kamatmika, Ragatmika, but Rupanuga, it is only used by Raghunatha Das Goswami. In Manasikya, he wrote this in the last verse. So he quoted this. And especially he was giving from Chaitanya Charitamrita, this Krishna Bhakti Rasa Bhavita Mati, then Anarpita Charin Chirat, Mahaprabhu came. Then he also quoted from Radharasa Sudhanidhi, Jasya Basanan Chalam, this verse by smelling from distance. Radharani's body is the aroma by her cloth is coming by touching the air, enter to Krishna's nose, then Krishna become uncontrolled, attracted. This is verse written in Radharasa Sudhanidhi. So he quoted these verses. So when he spoke this, it comes like a new topic, a new discussion. And gradually, also Pujyapada Nityalapta Bhaktivedanta Narayana Goswami Maharaj, he also quoted from his preaching that he learned from him all these verses, which is connected to conjugal mood and Radharani's importance. So he was doing this Rupanuga Bhajan, and he always pray. So he told me personally, I dreamed to Prabhupada, and I asked Prabhupada, this life I will attain in service, in Leela, I can get in this life. So Prabhupada told me, don't worry, later you will come. You practice, you later you will come. So he spoke me, and my mind became steady and sure. Prabhupada told, Gurudev told, so I will attain there, no problem. And he always, every day, after morning fresh, he sits, folded hand, and every day he was practicing, uttering, memorizedly without see, this Vilapa Kusumajari, Radharasa Sudhanidhi, Premamuja Varadakya Stotra, and Rupa Raghunadasu Goswami's, all this Manasikya and Radharani's glorification about Radha Kunda and Govardhan. In same topic he was, but he never discussed in public this. When he go to public preaching, always he speak as usual about soul and body and Gauranga Mahaprabhu, all these things. But when sannyasis and brahmacharis and all they come, then he discuss with them. He told me also once, he told, I never speak in public. When I go to speak, I make a fancy to protect this leela, that it should not be misunderstood, misused by others. So he was very deeply, he realized all this, and internally he had realization this, and his last moment, how he passed away, just he fresh morning fresh and sit, then he was praying with the folded hand, same he was praying and sitting and sitting. When Brahmacharis came, he saw he is sitting there, same folded hand, and he asked him, today is late, why you are not complete? But he saw already he passed away. This is his glorious departure. He never finds also with others. So this is his most departure. And to keeping cows or affection to cows and all these others, it's true, he loves cows. And he told from Vishwanath Chakravarti Thakur's Madhurya Kadambini, he told, cows are our favorable, bhava anukula. We remember cow to Vrindavana, Gosta and Radharani and Krishna and Gopis, all our lila. When we see cow, we imitate, our bhava change. But if you go to Dwarika Krishna, Rukmini Krishna, or Lakshminarayana, there you never come to remember this Gosta, Vrindavana Shabhava. So, bhava, anukula bhava, pratikula bhava, viruddha bhava, viruddha, this all these are, he, practically, he was enjoying this mood. So, once he, in the discussion, he, personally I was there, he explained this. So, therefore he was keeping cows and servicing, he was enjoying the same mood, bhava. So, many such special thought, special his realization from Goswami's the scriptures, he practically he was saying, and he was also discussing with the Vaishnavas. He very simple, and if somebody gives some money, rupees, this paper note, he never touched. He put there something to put, and then he told Brahmacari to tell this. Once I told, why don't you touch this? No, I don't touch, because many slaughter house butchers, they also killing lots of blood, they are using this papers, so I don't want to touch this. He told me personally like this. So he is specially, he is very simple and thing with bhajan. I myself more inspired by him in my life, and to go to deeply to Goswami Granthas about all this conjugal mood, because never we found others discussing this, but he was going to discuss all this mood. So in our Gaudiya Math now, preaching, who are giving the more discussing about the conjugal mood of Radharani and all these verses, it came from him. So it is special. And Rupanuga, this we are Rupanuga, this word, Raghunath Das Goswami's Manasikya, he used to this, and he small book also he has written this. And many other things were there, many discussions were there, but only specially, particularly if we see, and that is his mood, and always he used to relationship like we are a disciple, but he always discuss with like a friend. He always keep the hand and tell to sit here. He's in near to him, and he give to discussion. Oh, without Vaishnava Saha, we can discuss all these topics. So that was his mercy. Now we understand. I am understanding this. That time was not so serious, but now we understand how his causeless mercy, how he was distributing this Harikatha. Now the value of this Harikatha Bhava, I now understand. Think where there are many things to know, but here what they have written, only they are writing only about the cows, but not other things. There are many pastimes when we meet together, we can discuss also there. Okay? Gaur Premanande Hari Hari Bol. I am here, I will continue also discussing this in Bengali language. I was giving yesterday short class, so every day up to 11th when it finishes the festival, I will go to Mayapur. So this is what we discuss little today. Okay? Gaur Premanande Hari Hari Bol. Jai Bhakti. जीवन जनार्दन गोस्वामी महाराज की जय।